Hi everyone, welcome back. I've had this old, it's not really old, but I've had this used and empty natural deodorant tin sitting around. It's all empty and I've used all the product and I just couldn't bring myself to throw it out. I thought it was too cute. I've cleaned it out and I've just had it sitting. The other day I was watching an artist online who was also using her kneadable erasers when she was sketching, and she kept them in a little tin, and it gave me the great idea of using this tin for my erasers. So what I'm going to do is, as you can see, I'm preparing the tin, and then I'm going to gesso over the tin and we will do some work on it. I tried to find a scourer to rough up the tin a little bit and rough up the print that they have embedded in the tin, but I couldn't. I've lost my sandpaper and I couldn't find any hubbies, so I've just given it a clean down with a wet sponge or a damp sponge, and we're just going to go with it. Roll with the punches, as they say. So sit back and relax and watch what I do. I'll come in a few places where I've made a couple of mistakes, and I'll tell you what I did. But other than that, it's a quick one. Sit back, relax, and watch my upcycle. In hindsight, I probably didn't really need to spray it with the gold paint. I had an idea originally of drawing a Zentangle on the lid, but I tried that and I didn't like the way it was, the pen was behaving on the paint, like it was rubbing off. So I thought, all right, let's deal with this. And I scrubbed and soaked this gesso label off again, or gesso section off the lid, and then let it dry for a day and re-gesso the lid so that it was just white. You'll see that in a minute. And then once it's white and dry, I left it for another day. Then I pulled out my acrylic paints, which I haven't had out for a very long time. They were just my old cheap ones that I have laying around. And I put a couple on a palette and I start doing a little painting on the lid. I will just give you a warning now. My camera cuts out halfway through my painting, which is a bit of a bummer, but you get the idea. And I have images of the end product. I have another one of these tins, so if you guys like, I might have another go at doing another one, depending what you think. here it is all finished. A little bit rough and ready. Gesso work's not perfect, but it's the perfect size for my kneadable erasers. Helps keep them all together and a little bit more clean. What do you guys think? I'd love to hear your comments. Was it a good upcycle or not? Thanks for watching, everyone, and I'll see you soon.